stikku lagi belum tebal ya anu tuh. Eh, nanti tah. Padahal baru 15 ringgit.
Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And that gets things running. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Toni Kroos. His passing range is second to none, Peter. He can ping it out to either wing with wonderful accuracy or play a cute through ball into the box when under a lot of pressure. His teammates will be looking to get him on the ball as often as they can because they know how much he can hurt defences.
Well, he would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Varane can hoist it clear. Toni Kroos. He's tried one.
Oh, I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
De Bruyne. Rodri. Kyle Walker. Loose ball. Who's going to get that? Rafael Varane.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And it's played forward. Goes for the cross.
That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more miss than hit.
Otamendi. And back to base. De Bruyne. third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. And it's Walker. Sterling plays it in. And the shot! That was extravagant by any standard. Gabriel Jesus really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Laporte. Yeah, they've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. That's the throw. Laporte plays it over to the other flank. And it's Sané. Sané goes on a run down the left wing. Played in by Sané. Toni Kroos. Forward it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. Kyle Walker. Rodri, De Bruyne, Kyle Walker. That's great strength on the ball. Mondi. And here's Sané. De Bruyne. And they've been caught out here. Out for a throw.
Superstar. Superstar, perasaan gua.
And it's Mondi. Out once more.
Superstar ni yang atas kali ni kan?
Played into the mid.
Now
we couldn't get the direction he needed. Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Tapi memang laju-laju banget. Mesin.
Toni Kroos. Kroos drives it forward. Lucas Vazquez. And that's sprayed out wide. Head towards the front men. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Rafael Varane. Modric. Balls out on the left now. He's had a shot! There is the half-time whistle. So now the team has broken through. That's certainly not going to want them trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Some first-half thoughts.
It's been all left field. And while the supply has been decent, it's bringing no reward. So this needs a different approach.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. Hits one! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Use us at it.
Lucas Vazquez. Modric. Sané, De Bruyne, Rodri, Laporte, Kyle Walker, and it's Sterling, De Bruyne, Sané. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Towards the hour mark and still no goals. Modric. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
The worst choice he could take. He needed to get his head up and see the outlet to his right.
De Bruyne. Sané. And he's there to clear it. Ball is over the line. And Sterling! Modric. Hoists it forward. And that's put paid to a promising move. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. De Bruyne. Now the counter. Gabriel Jesus. Casemiro goes looking. Tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Benzema! Sticks it away! That could turn out to be a huge, huge goal! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Madrid get themselves into the lead.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Benzema floats one over, gets the better of his man. No. Over it comes.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Well played, he saw that coming.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And it's played forward. He's got options out wide. Sané, he's left his man.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And it's Lucas Vazquez. Lucas Vazquez plays it forward.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Forward it goes. Fernandinho does well to read it and intercepts. No.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Chip through.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Fernandinho. Fernandinho drives it forward. Toni Kroos. And that's it. Always in the balance. Yeah. And in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right but score, but at least I suppose they can reflect on a few positives from this one.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both,
a very good evening.
Hello, Mike. Ay, mana dulang ni. Oh. Dah. Gato, gato, oh, and my. Jadi kalau ada Mai ni wakil Malaysia lah ni. Pada wakil Malaysia. Dia bercakap boy. Aku WhatsApp ke orang ni. On the way masuknya. Lohan loh, gaya saja ke atas. Rialto. Midi vocal depend okay ke Roy?
Okay.
Mana sana tu? Penandio ni. Okay ah.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And as you can see, we've already started here. De Bruyne. De Bruyne drives it forward. Oh, real danger here.
No, man, no, right. That's all
right. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Modric. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Oh.
Cleared away. Casemiro. Now it's Hazard. Benzema. This one goes again. It's another offside decision.
Sané.
Now
And it's Benzema.
Hoists it forward.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Fernandinho has been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Caught offside that time.
Kroos
hoists it high. And through to the goalkeeper. And here's Benzema. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Madrid have it back and they can go again. Fernandinho plays it forward. Sane clips one through.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Kroos positions himself well and cuts it out.
Yeah, didn't.
And it's played forward. Casemiro.
Giro. Hola.
That's not going to make it.
No, aku pasang ke bawah. Karena dulu.
Marcelo. And here's Hazard.
Never.
And it's Marcelo. Marcelo has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Sorry, man.
Goalkeeper's ball. Sane. Now it's De Bruyne. Whistle's gone, that's ball. A foul.
Belum ada 5 minit. Dua-dua belum ada. Tak siap. Oh, di tracknya juga.
Delivers across. That's amazing! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Casemiro goes looking. Yeah. It's a good looking cross. And it's Mondi.
Ah, sorry.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save him up here, I know. And here's Benzema. Benzema flicks it over. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Forward it goes.
Oh.
Hoisted towards the area. And he's cut it out. Rodri. De Bruyne. Aguero. Not long till half time. And he is still goalless. Marcelo tries to get it forward quickly. Breaks on here. Benzema. Ederson catches it safely. Kyle Walker. And it's Bernardo Silva. Sergio Ramos with a definite foul there. He's had a goal!
And
goal!
Sané certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Hazard easily shrugged off the ball. That's a foul.
Ole.
Simple decision for the referee.
Ole. Nothing to do.
Nah.
McCullough.
Bale. Toni Kroos.
He's
managed to get himself offside.
Ba. KK, ada nasib lah ni.
He brings the first half to a close. So the other team has broken through. It's certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
Okay, ada sudah bakal-bakal defend. Harang last minute 75 masukkan Sterling.
It's the start of the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
And here's Benzema. Rodri. And it's Walker. Well positioned to make that interception. Bale. Bale with a long pass. Jennifer looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any. And they've been caught out here. It's come loose. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. De Bruyne, Rodri, now it's Aguero.
Bob, nice, goodbye.
Sane is on to it and can take it up. Courtois is there to take. Now it's Benzema.
Rodri.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Whoa. Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Okay, somebody got.
Ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. De Bruyne.
Atung apa yang Aguero tu?
Sane. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Clear. Come on.
Rodri plays it out to the flank.
Rodri really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
That's it, and that is the goal we've all been yearning for. A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it now.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. And here's Bale. Now it's Toni Kroos. Real chance!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
That was easy, almost too easy.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Benzema tries a shot! It's good distance on it. And here's Hazard. And it's Toni Kroos. It's a brilliant interception. Stones can hoist it clear. promising run he's making on the right. Rodri. Fernandinho. Now it's Sané. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. He's got options out wide.
No.
He's got the fifth one.
Aduh.
Oh, should have put that away. It's a very watchable game, isn't it?
Tiba-tiba ya dapat gol.
Could well be the winner. Modric. Benzema. It's Benzema.
Aduh.
It's in. They've done it. It was coming. They have their reward. The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Is it just me or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a flop.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. So we have a double substitution going on here. Madrid get themselves into the lead.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant.
Oui.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Now it's Bale. In towards the middle.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Kenapa di sana?
Otamendi drives it forward.
Oi.
That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really. Hoists it forward.
There's only one word for this. It's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
And it's played forward.
No.
Good challenge. He just stood
forward.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Quite a game. Memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes and astonishing turnaround. If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim,
it can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans.
Sayang. Jadi ini real lah. Deh, cuma aku kenal suara tu. Ay, bully ka double, do kali. Roy. Jadi, apa kita pakai? MC juga. Oh. Kita pakai ini dulu. Jauh kok. Sayang bila. Al, pendan dia ho. Lapas ya. Padahal kadang-kadang bukannya berapa baik Benzema itu. Oh, atau menatup lah, yang menatup.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Benzema! De Bruyne,
hey.
Fernandinho, Kyle Walker, Marcelo, Modric. He's got options out wide. It's a brilliant interception. Hoists it forward. De Bruyne, Fernandinho.
Passport.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Stones positions himself well and cuts it out.
Allah,
Fernandinho. It's Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. And it's played forward. Cross. Can hoist it clear.
Harus.
In it comes.
Ah, oh, ooh.
Big chance corner.
Kira itu apa?
Strong punch. Marcelo going full tilt down the left. Ball through needs to be good here. Has it out wide now. He's left his man. Hits one.
Apa tu kiper tu?
It's off target and by quite a way. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do. Modric. Could be a chance here. Going for goal!
Ooh!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped. It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
Nah.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Rafael Varane. Varane goes looking. Oh, what a... He's had a goal! He's delivered all right! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at. Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off. Madrid draw first blood here. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. That's great strength on the ball.
Che mai, che mai. Va.
Up for a header. It's anyone's ball. Cleared without complication.
Mai.
De Bruyne.
Fatto senza complicazioni.
Rodri, and here's De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva, Kyle Walker.
Vitti
has been clubbed away. Hazard drives it forward. He's through the middle. Toni Kroos, and he's cut it out. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Fernandinho.
Oh my.
Timely intervention.
Thank you, my.
And he's there to clear it. It's Fernandinho. Kyle Walker. Cut out in the nick of time. Oh, good interception. Oh, he's not going to get that. Nacho goes for the cross and it's hoisted clear, and it's Toni Kroos, and here's Bale. He's had that put on a plate.
Oh my.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Madrid get it back again. Modric. Gabriel Jesus, he's off on a marauding run. Now it's Sterling. That's been won straight back. De Bruyne. Casemiro did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Ada lagi.
And here's Benzema.
Hey, kenapa?
It's Bale. He's had a shot. Two up and threatening to pull clear. Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. And it's half time.
Oh, yeah.
First half thoughts? That's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
been sold. I know he's just been a good shift for a while. Okay.
And we're off again. Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done. But that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
It's being played forward. Cuts it out. And he's going long.
No, still
it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Casemiro. It's Casemiro. Mendy gets it back. De Bruyne. Sterling. Mendy has come steaming up from the back for this. Speculative strike. Nearly is nothing.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Mendy. Does well there, alert.
That's it.
Toni Kroos. And it's Bale. Hazard. Yeah, yeah. Now it's Hazard. And here's Bale.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Bernardo Silva.
Sterling.
Adu.
It's out for a goal kick.
But this load, yeah.
Mendy gets into the right position to intercept. Come loose.
Oh, that's a bit wrong, eh?
Modric. Kyle Walker.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Sterling tries to stroke it through. Bernardo Silva gets away from his opponent. Tries a shot! Casemiro just brushed off the ball there. He's made sure that won't get through. Defending was strong and firm. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Bale. His goal scoring skills have already been evident. Loose ball, who's going to get there? And it's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. And here's Aguero. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
What play?
Lobs it in gently. Hazard, he does have an assist to his name, and now they can launch a counter. Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Forward it goes. Rodri. Sterling.
No.
And it's Sterling.
Ah.
De Bruyne. Ball through needs to be good here. Goes for goal!
Ah.
Oh, taken with style!
What do you got to do, DJ, like you, mate?
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers.
Allah.
Too. It was all very well.
Oh, shooting chance! No mistake!
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. Oh. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Madrid go two up and into a position of real strength. And here's Benzema. He's picked him out. Now she goes for goal.
And it's
there. And they are pulling clear.
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to...
It's Benzema! It's there! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
Voilà.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper, because that moved all over the place on its journey.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
And time is up. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Look, they've been found wanting, in my opinion, in a few areas that would have made a difference to the result. So they need to go away and just have a good think about it, and I'm sure they can come back stronger.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.
Ada pula dalam grup tuan apa mau wifi kulihat syarat tidak ada pun. Jis, kau lihat 2-1 lagi dibaginya. Oh, ada kayak cuma tu. Menang kalau sudah tu. Eh, bila kita lawan? Kejap ah. Oh. 25-26. Oh, babula tu boleh dapat, boleh lagi menolak bah. Chatanya si dato copy me aku bisa ke dulu aja.